Until recently, piezoelectric speakers were only used as tweeters, loudspeakers that only produce high audio frequencies from around 2 to 20 kHz. This meant, despite their small size, they were only suitable for a limited range of applications, such as beep or buzzer sounds. However, TDK PiezoListen ultra-thin piezo speakers, available for mouse electronics, produce sound over a broader frequency range and with a greater output in the low range than any existing piezoelectric speaker. They can transform virtually any surface into a speaker without compromising the existing structural design and can be attached directly to OLED and LCD displays, as well as on the back covers of display panels. This allows the sound to emanate directly from the screen to produce dynamic range, volume, and richness. PiezoListen speakers use multi-layered sheets of TDK's PZT piezoelectric ceramic material connected through via hole to achieve a low profile with high displacement and high sound pressure of 80 dB. These devices are available in dimensions as small as 20 by 10 by 0.7 mm with 34 watts maximum output power and 2 to 100 ohm impedance. TDK PiezoListen speakers are ideal for commercial, medical and power applications, including televisions, surround sound systems, tablets, PCs, smartphones and automotive infotainment and audio systems. For more information on the TDK PiezoListen ultra-thin piezo speakers, visit mauser.com.